Sparring as Pacquiao. I've seen a lot of trainers bring him into camp and use him. You'll be, does he fight like Manny? He fights like Gary Russell Jr.
No, he fights like Mookie.
He fights like Mookie?
Yeah. That's what he fights like himself.
An exciting fighter?
Very,
and fast?
Very, very fast, very smart. Good little fighter. You know, I'm glad. What he's doing, I thought he should have been doing sooner.
And a southpaw at that, too, yeah. Makes it even more difficult to defend.
He's good. He's a good player.
Do you know his opponent tonight?
No, I really don't. But it seems like he's a little rugged dude and trying to make Mookie fight. So it should be interesting.
How's been your night here so far? You worked the corner tonight?
Yeah, I had two fighters.
And how did it go tonight?
It went very well. And I had two W's.
That's what matters. That's it. Good day at the office.
One. First round knockout, the other one went the distance, but did his thing.
And Coach, how do you like being here in Woodland Hills where boxing is alive, people come, have a great time? Tell me about that.
I think it's good. You know, it's surrounded. Yeah, everybody is. You got Hollywood. You got everything out here. Nice atmosphere. Steve Bash puts on a good show.
I just interviewed him and I told him thank you for helping boxing.
Yeah. I think it's good.
These guys don't hold their punches. They just let them go. So Ishmael's doing a comeback too.
Well, you know, yeah. He's going to fight again. It looked like, I think we may be fighting June the 21st. And that's good. You know, I was hoping that, you know, he come right back.
That's what matters.
You know, come right back. I was hoping that he wouldn't be off. Bring him right back. You know, and I like his attitude. And he's coming back. Mean.
Yeah. 10 o'clock tomorrow, so come with 10 tomorrow. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah, he's going to Tucson.
So I'll try to call Ishmael.
Okay.
I'll tell him to come on, so he can call his time. Tucson, right? Yeah, that's a dog bench. I just got him right there. There's something missing. Hello? Yeah, here we go. This one's I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened.